Hi friends, good morning to one and all. I am Parandhama.R from first semester electronic and communication branch. Today we are going to discuss about the topic National Commission for SC and ST. The first topic we are going to discuss about is aim and evolution of the commission. For article 338 and 338A mandates the establishment of National Commission for Settling Caste and Civil Rights. Along with the aim of eliminating the term backwardness and to achieve socio-economic development of SC and ST. The first National Commission was organized in the year 1978. Later in 1987, previously established commission in 1978 came to be known as the National Commission for SC and ST. By the 89th Amendment in 2003, the National Commission for SC and ST got separated into two bodies, namely National Commission for SCs and National Commission for STs. Then we are going to discuss about the topic National Commission for SC. In the year 2004, National Commission for SC came into existence with the chairperson, vice chairperson and other three members. There have been six National Commission for SC following. The first National Commission for SC was on 24th February 2004. The second National Commission for SC was on 25th May 2007. The third National Commission for SC was on 25th October 2010. The fourth National Commission for SC was on 22nd October 2013. The fifth National Commission for SC was on 1st June 2017. The sixth National Commission for SC was on 24th February 2021. The present chairperson of National Commission for SC is Vijay Sarda. Now we are going to discuss about the third topic, National Commission for STs. Formed by Article 338A of Indian Constitution, National Commission for Scheduled Tribes was kept in existence in 19 February 2004. It is necessary to note that the Scheduled Castes are different from the Scheduled Tribes in terms of their culture, tradition and other backward elements. The result of the 18th Amendment, the first commission was formed on 19 February 2004. The second commission of STs commenced on 14th June 2007. The third commission was formed on 21st July 2010. The fourth commission was constituted on November 2013. The present chairperson of National Commission for STs is Harsh Chauhan. The last point to be discussed is power of the commission. National Commission for SC and ST with the power to discover and produce documents with concern and development of the tribal communities. Both the central and state government can seek advice from the commission whenever they are necessary for the policy meeting. Along with the above mentioned powers, they can be add-on power that will be determined